Hey,
Hi.
are you fixing your hair? No, I want to tie it like this. My hair too.
No.
But your hair is cute. It's cutie. Did mom fix your hair? Ah, you fixed your hair. Oh, okay. You did a good job fixing your hair. It's super cute. It's
This
cute. Yeah, I think it's
now
cute.
this hair I fix this hair fix.
Ah, you want to fix that hair. You don't like it?
Yeah.
Why not? Why you don't like it?
I don't like it.
You don't like it.
I want to see your this hair.
You want me to see? You want to see me in that kind of hair?
Yeah.
But I am not a little girl. That hairstyle is for little girls.
No,
I cannot wear that. Oh,
you are cute too.
thank you. Oh, what is your favorite hairstyle?
This
Yeah.
Elsa.
You braid it. Oh, that is pretty.
I like Elsa.
You
The
like Elsa style. Ah, braids
hair.
are cute.
Then my hair is short.
But your hair is short. Yeah, you cannot put it here, not like
I put
Elsa.
this here.
All right, you can do a double Elsa. Two Elsas. Ching ching ching.
This is Anna.
Ah, oh, okay, right. That kind of hair is Anna. Anna's hair is also cute, I think, but you like Elsa more. Right, you like Elsa more. Okay. Okay. Oh. It's okay. You grow your hair and then you do the Elsa hair. Right? Do not cut your hair so that you can do the Elsa hair. Okay? Okay, there you go. What did you do during the weekend?
I went to grandma's house.
Ah, you went to grandma's house. Very good, very good. What did you do?
Watermelon.
Is it delicious?
Yeah.
Yeah. And then yeah, you. It's okay. So you ate delicious watermelon at grandma's house. How many watermelon does grandma have?
I don't know. I see three.
Oh, three. I saw three watermelons.
I saw three watermelon.
How many did you eat? How many?
One.
Just one. Oh, okay. Grandma can eat the other two. Watermelon.
And steak.
Steak? What? Delish. Grandma made steak?
No steak is meat.
Yeah. You ate meat at grandma's house.
Yeah.
Grandma cooks well.
My father.
Ah.
My father and my mother.
Ah, very good. You didn't help?
Yeah, it's fire.
Ah, it's not good for you. It's dangerous, right?
Yeah.
Yup. So you should not touch fire. What will happen if you touch fire?
Hand is very. I in fry pan.
Okay.
I 4 years. Fire.
Oh, what happened to you?
And this fire, I touched the pan.
Oh no! Painful. That's painful, right? So now you know not to play with fire. It's not good to play with fire, right?
Yeah.
Did you go to the hospital?
No.
Oh, what did they do? What did you do this, when you got burnt?
Not hurt.
It's not hurt?
Yeah.
Whoa! Wow, Zoe, you're a strong girl if it doesn't hurt. Yeah, but be careful.
I in this pen.
You put Band-Aid on it. Yeah. You put the Band-Aid on it so it doesn't hurt. But I think that hurts a lot. I think that hurts so much.
A little bit.
Yeah. But if you want to learn how to cook, you will have to get burned a lot. Burn. When did you come home?
Huh?
When did you come home?
Night.
At night. Oh, okay. So Saturday you went to grandma's house.
Yeah.
How about Sunday? What did you do?
Sunday. Yesterday?
Yeah.
I had in my cousin called my house.
Chawon.
Yeah.
Very good.
Then I'll play outside with her.
Hey, that's cool. What did you play?
Sand. Yeah.
You played with the sand. Oh.
And my friend play with too.
Who is your friend? Harang?
Taram and Chen.
Oh, you have two friends. They played with you too.
I played cousin and my friend.
Okay. Well, you have a lot of playmates. You have a lot of playmates.
Then I eat ice cream.
Delicious. Oh, it's not raining during the weekend?
Yeah.
Oh, I heard it is raining so much in Korea. I heard.
Weekend.
On the weekend.
Yeah.
Yeah, and I think it's raining in other places, not in your place.
You are is raining many too?
Yes. Yes. Right now it's raining.
We had sunny.
Today?
Yeah, this day.
Oh, that's good. Today it's also raining in my city. So I cannot go out and play.
I want to play.
You want to play? What do you want to play?
We send two. Send two.
What is sand too?
Sand.
Ah, sand. You want to play with sand?
Yeah.
Why do you like playing with sand? It's dirty? It's not dirty?
No. Make all this.
Put the sand on your head?
No.
No. You make like a castle?
Yeah, I make castle.
Okay. I understand. Are you good at making sand castles? Are you good at making sand castle? You can make pretty castles? A little pretty?
I don't know.
I don't know. Okay, anyway, thank you for telling me about that, Soyi. And I think we should go to your book now. Is it okay?
Okay.
Okay. So, today is lesson 15, part 3. Okay. Ah, this is fun. You're going to spot the difference. It's a fun game. Okay, can you see it?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Ooh. I see one difference.
Where?
This is flower here.
There's this no flower there.
Another flower there.
Okay, and then
this is in red. This is here. This is
It's sideways.
It's sideways.
Yeah, it's sideways. And so you found the two. Okay, good. Yeah. What else? I can see.
This is bread. This is triangle.
Ah, okay, that's whole, that is half. Okay.
This is here. This is here. B is this is first in here.
Right.
A is just here.
Okay, it's exchanged, right?
Yeah. Down.
Correct. And then down. Well, that's
Yeah.
it. That's it. Ta-da. That's it. That's it. So let's put it up again. There. So what else?
Last
One, two, three, four.
found the four.
There are how many more? I found two more. Look at the dog. Look at the dog.
This is left. Right.
Okay. Right,
Right,
left.
left.
Yes. Right you use for writing. Or remember, right, writing. Right. So left one.
This is left. This is right.
Ani. That is, A is
Same.
left. Yeah, A is left, B is right. Yeah, okay, very good. One more. One more. Look at the water can. Watering can. You remember the watering can?
This is full water.
Yeah.
This is
Yeah.
not
Yes, correct. Okay, so how many did we find? The flower, the
flower
sandwich,
and greet.
fork and spoon, doggy, the ball, and the water can. Six. We found six.
Six.
Yeah, we found six. So that's good. Okay, and okay. So what do you think are they doing? What are they doing? What do you think?
Go to picnic.
They went on a picnic and
Is sandwich.
they're eating sandwich
And talk.
and they're talking. Yeah, what are they talking about? Do you think?
I don't know.
You don't know what they're talking about. Yeah, we don't know because there are no words, right? Yeah, okay. Anyways, Loyi, we finished our class today. We will see each other next time. Okay?
Okay.
See you next time. Bye-bye.
Bye bye.